tucked away in Surbiton, 30 miles from London, is a gastronomic treat, the French Table.
How are you? Where's the chef?
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir, ça va?
Oui, très bien, merci. Vous-même?
Très, très bien, merci.
What a beautiful little place.
Thank you.
Head chef Eric Guinard.
Ça marche, one foie gras, one lamb.
Runs his kitchen with French passion.
A good plate, it's like a beautiful woman. It needs to look good, it needs to taste good, and you mustn't be disappointed because otherwise, that's it, you don't love it anymore.
Eric puts his heart and soul into the cooking, and his wife Sarah brings charm to the front of house.
People think that French cuisine is just, you know, heavy sauces and snails and frogs legs, and it's much, much more. Thank you.
Classic combination, isn't it? Husband-wife team, lady at the front, hard-ass chef, French behind. It's great.
First up for me, rillettes of mackerel.
Is that how it's normally served, like that? That's how they serve food at the Ritz. Delicious.
I know it's good because I like it. And, you know, I put all my sensitive and love in it, so I know it's good.
For the main course, I just had to try the house special, Pyrenean lamb.
God, it's like butter. Incredible. I wouldn't expect to find a lamb of that quality on a menu, tucked away at the back of beyond the Surbiton in a bistro. The lamb's delicious. What a find.
For me, the hard thing is that there's only two restaurants that are going through to cook in the F-word restaurant. And this, having been in love with French food for many years, has been a very, very tough choice. And with only two restaurants going through, the French Table's one of them.
Congratulations.
Well done.
Brilliant. I
mean, can't believe it. Amazing. Really can't believe it. And just think
it's
that.
Quite excited. I'm very excited.
They have just raised the bar. It's going to be fucking hard to beat them, I tell you.
That's one of the best dishes I've eaten all year.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, but I mean, really nice.
The French Table in Surbiton is through.